didn't have snowshoes, that you would think very much differently about the snow because your foot would be falling through every single time, and then you'd be like, it would probably be, let's just say it's a mile, right? A mile without obstacles, without suffering is easy, and it's just a mile. A mile where you are post-holing through ankle or waist-deep snow would be like the most grueling mile you've ever done. So having the snowshoes is going to just make that mile maybe a little smaller.
Really?
We're diving.
We can get to Yosemite Valley from here, just 47 miles. 1.6 to the falls. 1.6 to the big falls. Ooh la la.
We'll be right back.
Oh wow. Wow, that's cool. But it's like merging with another one over here. Big tree. Annabel, time to get up.
Yeah.
You got it, you got it. Home free, home free, home free. Never use snowshoes. Thank you. here's a tour of camp. Luxury sleeping accommodations. I know, I don't end up keeping the audio later. Backpacks, cooking station. Got some bear canisters.
Remember when we had to go across that swamp? That was fun.
Oh yeah. All right, we're gonna be packing up here soon and getting on our way. Action. I told you. I know. I'm just. I know.
Look good. Feel good.
Look good.
Safety.
Safety. Good. Show me some intensity.
I feel pretty intense. Intensely grateful.
Now slow pan, and then you guys keep going into the distance. And there you go. I mean, where do you think this blaze is heading? Is gonna brave the snow bridge. Let's see what happens. We might catch some. Ooh, it's like a. This is an arch underneath. That's pretty strong. Ooh. It brought itself yourself. I was ready to like wring out my sock or do something that like shot him right in the face. Did you make it? Fall to the left. Fall to the left. Yeah, you come down a hill to it. Let me check it out in a second.
Sorry to say it to you.
Dude! snow line.
All right, dinner time at Camp 3. At Camp Brooks Falls. Ready?